And our word for today on this Tuesday of the 23rd week in Ordinary Time, this Tuesday, September the 10th, our word for today is chose, and here to talk about it, Kendra Von Esh. Good morning, Kendra.
Good morning, Dave and Ron. I agree with you. Toledo is awesome. You guys have a lot of great things going on over there. That's so cool.
Yeah, we can't wait for you to visit again.
Yeah, I'll have to do that. Maybe not in the winter.
We wouldn't blame you for that.
Yeah, right? I'm smart enough. I'm a Chicago person, but okay. So I chose you from the world that you may bear fruit that will last, says the Lord. That is what I actually focused on today. There's also chosen or chose in the Bible when Jesus chose his 12 apostles. So I just had to think about, wow, God really did choose me because I was not looking for God. I was a total worldly person. I loved my job. It paid well. We had two houses and a boat, a couple wave runners, and I was partying like crazy. I was drinking and smoking and all that stuff. So how did I even get in to the Catholic faith again? It was in a diet book. I was thinking about, wow, God, you really spoke to me through this book. It had a pie chart with little segments of your life, and one of those segments said spirituality. And I had no idea that that was different from a religion. So I just thought immediately, religion. And so I went to Mass for the first time on Easter in 2013. And then I heard that they were going to have confession the following Sunday, Divine Mercy Sunday, that I had no idea what that was.
Wow.
And I chose to go to confession. But I truly believe that I was responding to the grace that he was giving me here. Okay, so I had the thirst after I came out of that confessional, floating and feeling awesome after 26 years. I had this unquenchable thirst to learn more about the church. But at this time, I still didn't choose Jesus. I was struggling with mortal sin. I didn't know that Jesus could actually help me on my journey. And so that was something that I wish I knew sooner because I beat myself up so much. Because I fell and I fell and I fell, and I was going to confession every week just so that I could receive Jesus on Sunday. So I finally figured out that Jesus can help us, and eventually I cooperated with his grace and got all the mortal sin out of me. And then I actually chose to learn how to pray, and I chose to learn how to fight the spiritual battle, and I chose to leave my executive career to serve God in ministry. But I do agree wholeheartedly with the fact that I was just responding to God's grace. Okay, so today is go bear fruit that will last. You can't give what you don't know. So at that point, I chose to learn the Bible. I chose to practice apologetics. I chose to keep Jesus in my life every single day. So when I look back on my 11-year journey, and I hope you all have taken a moment to look back on your journey, how did God choose you? I'm so humble. I know that I have to start my day with Jesus every day, because that's the walk, like living your 24-hour journey today. And then humbly following Jesus and building a relationship with him, not just in prayer, but all day, every day. Okay, and it's the next day you have to recommit to choosing God each and every morning. All right, can you two share how God chose you?
Mine is similar to yours, Kendra, that I was doing nothing that was really God involved. And then December 8th, 1987, the Lord worked in a miraculous way in my life. But I have to say, he gave me other opportunities before that. And I'd ask you this. I know he gave me other opportunities before that I said no to. On that day, I said yes, thanks be to God.
Wow. Praise God. How about you, Ron?
Well, I know coming in, you know, with children, and this is a great testament to Catholic schools, because you get your kids in Catholic school and you're kind of automatically, if you're involved at all in your kid's life, drawn closer to the church. And then that leads to other activities in the church besides just the school. And really, I think a retreat that I went on, and then another retreat that I went on year after year after year has all really kind of fed my faith and really bolstered me in tremendous ways. And just a few people that you meet in the parish that really just sets your course on a different trajectory. And so thankful for those people, and of course for Catholic schools.
Amen. I wish I went to a Catholic school and my path was different, but he allowed it to be this way. So let's choose to love God. Thank you guys again for a beautiful Tuesday.
Thank you very much, Kendra. Thanks for responding to the call and now committing yourself to encouraging and inviting so many others. God bless you and your ministry and all that the Lord has called you to do.
Mm-hmm. Have a great day.